The family name for the Mallard duck is Anatidae. The genus is Anas. Mallard ducks prefer to live in wetlands near water sources where they have abundant food and cover.
Mallard ducks can be found in the Northern Hemisphere throughout Europe, Asia, and North America. Most mallard ducks are migratory birds flying south to a more warmer environment during the winter and north in the summer to nesting grounds. Females usually mate where they were hatched as eggs. Mothers can lay up to almost half their body weight in eggs, which is around 13 eggs. They also choose a new lover during each fall season and stay with them until the springtime. Once mating season has come to an end, male mates leave their lovers, and the mother makes a nest of breast feathers, twigs, and other materials. And after the eggs have incubated for about around 1 month, the mother takes them straight into the water to safety for up to 50 to 60 days until they are able to fly. A mallard has a lifespan of 5 to 10 years. A mallard's diet consists of aquatic vegetation, insects, worms, grains, and crops such as wheat and corn. Mallard ducks dip their heads underwater to get some parts of their food, like vegetation and maybe small fish.